welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing a workout video for you. This is video number two. Gonna keep this short and simple, nothing major, just doing a new video. Jillian, and I don't know what this mug is called. I think it's called Killer Cardio. It's the DVD I just got. This will be my first time doing this DVD, so you guys are going to be seeing raw, uncut, stops, pauses, cursing. So if you do not like profanity, this is where you need to stop here, because when I work out, I say bad words. I curse like a sailor. I can guarantee you at least 25 curse words, maybe more. Okay, I'll try not to curse so much, but more than likely it'll be quite a few bad words, because this looks, from the back, it look like it's gonna be a killer cardio DVD. So with no further ado, let's get it.
Start squatting down much slower, punching harder as well as faster. I really didn't notice it until after the fact, until after I'm watching now. Butt cheeks, thighs, everything hurting. Okay, here I need to be bending down, actually touching the ground and jumping up. I mean, this is an easier method that they do give you, but I would like to try and get to the more difficult end. I thought I was giving forth all my effort, but guess not. You cannot give up though. Once again, I need to be working on squatting down more into it. The pace is fine, just need to get down into it a little bit more. But this is also the great thing about watching this, is you can go back and look at yourself and see what you're doing wrong so that you can fix it the next time. She's in the house. This isn't gonna work.
I'm in a bendy truck, she keep on sucking like it's 10 to 1. I'll be BBS and nigga, my sperm worth meal.
Guys, that might be the simplest task for some people to do. But for me, uh-uh. Not at all. Okay, so with this video, this DVD, there are each workout, each position, each thing you do is for 20 seconds. I swear it feels like the longest 20 seconds of my life. Okay? Oh my God. But then in between each, as you guys will see, I'm not just not working out just because I'm tired. You get 10 seconds in between. Now don't get me wrong, at some points I do stop because I can't, or I feel like at the moment that I can't do anymore. But you do get a 10 second break in between each 20 second workout. So like, it's great because you probably get to catch your breath where you probably wouldn't have any breath in the first place. But yeah, I get to catch my breath slightly. Now that I'm not doing anything, I'm slowly catching my breath all the way. Nonetheless, that was my first time doing that workout. And that shit was hard for me. But I'm gonna get better. I'm going to get better at it. And that just means when I do get better at it, it's time to move on to something more difficult. So for now, this will be part of my cardio, my daily cardio, and some other things. But anyways, guys, that's all I got. All the energy I got. That's all I got for you guys. And right now, let me turn some of this light down. I feel like I'm dying with this dang light on. So bright. How's that, guys? Is that better? Anyways, yeah, so that's it for now. It's 103. Got some other things I have to get out of the house and do today. Thanks for viewing. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to like this video. Comment below on more videos that you guys would like to see. Comment and let me know how I could do better. If you do these things, you know, if you know a better way I can go about doing some of these things, comment below. Let me know. I'm always open for your comments. That's it, guys. Thanks. Love you guys.